Prophet Isaiah Baptist.
One passenger, Wayne Preston. Wayne Preston, if you're on the aircraft, can you please make yourself known to the cabin crew immediately? Seats with your seatbelts fastened, and we'll push it back shortly. Thank you.
Wherever your journey takes you today, arriving safely is our first priority.
So pay attention for the next few minutes to learn the features of your Qantas Airbus A320 and we'll show you at all times. Have a great one. Thank you for choosing Qantas, the spirit of Australia.
ยินดีต้อนรับสู่สายการบินควอนตัสโปรดให้ความสนใจกับข้อมูลความปลอดภัยที่สำคัญนี้เราจะแสดงให้คุณเห็นว่าความมุ่งมั่นของเรานั้นกว้างและไกลแค่ไหนรัดเข็มขัดนิรภัยของคุณโดยสอดตะขอเข้าไปในหัวเข็มขัดและรัดให้แน่นด้วยการดึงสายเข็มขัดหากที่นั่งของคุณมีสายรัดเข็มขัดที่นั่งแบบติดผนังโปรดตรวจสอบให้แน่ใจว่าเข็มขัดอยู่ในตำแหน่งที่เหมาะสม
Please just ask if you could please recheck your seatbelt is fastened, your tray table locked away, your seat is upright and your luggage is stowed away under the seat in front of you and the overhead lockers. Have a crew away, call back.
Qantas domestic flights, make your way to the domestic transfer facility. For Jetstar domestic flights, make your way to Terminal 2. Simply follow the signs outside the terminal, and as always, we do have our Qantas ground team. And happy to help. We do ask that you do take care when opening the overhead lockers, as some bags may have moved and could fall out. Remember to check your seat and seat pocket for your personal belongings. Once the seatbelt sign is off, you'll be leaving through the forward left-hand door.
Nothing in there now? Quite sure, okay.
Just a reminder that smoking and the use of e-cigarettes is not permitted inside the terminal. Once again, please remain seated until the seatbelt sign has been switched off. On behalf of our Captain Alan Atman, flown today by First Officer Ali Zeed, myself Simon, your supervisor Tom, as well as my entire cabin crew, I'd like to thank you for flying with us this evening.
This evening.
For those visiting Australia, I do hope you enjoy your stay, and of course, for those returning, welcome home.
Doors and cross check.
Oh, I see.